If it ain't the fucking pig!
Bad biker man.
Liz Torres, the meanest bitch in Bohan.
Oh, come here, sweetie.
Shit, I'd let you kiss me, but I'm afraid you'd stick a knife in my back while I was doing it.
You wouldn't be the first man I tried that trick on, sweetie.
Yeah, I heard the stories. Listen, I also heard you got somebody for that brown.
Maybe. There's an apartment on Cassidy Street in Shuttler. You go upstairs and talk to Charlie on the third floor.
There any heat?
When isn't there? I got a new guy going along with you. He's from Eastern Europe somewheres. If the heat's coming from Charlie, use this Slavic motherfucker to help. But if it's him, you know what you gotta do. Well, either.
Turn right.
Give me that shit, man. We got a buyer.
I don't know why Billy got you to handle this, and not me. I mean, what's up with that, huh? I guess you Semites are good at sniffing out a deal. Ain't that right, Johnny?
He didn't get you because Liz Torres and any other two-bit hustler on the street would take you for the little pussy that you are. Rob you blind. But give me that shit. See you around, big guy.
Calculating route. Turn left.
Buyer is some Asian dude called Charlie.
Like in Vietnam.
Just like the movies, money.
Yo.
Hey, man.
You ready?
Sure, let's do this. Nothing like selling some dope to let you know you're alive.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's do this.
All right, come on.
Hey, what's going on, guys? What's going on?
Not much. Let's do this.
You got the heroin, right? Right?
Come on, let's do this quickly.
But you got the heroin, correct? You're carrying it, correct? I mean, it's a simple question.
What's wrong with you? You're being fucking weird.
Not weird, man. I just want to know if you're carrying the stuff, right?
You ain't right, friend.
Come on, let's get
out of here.
LCPD! Freeze, motherfucker! I said freeze!
Time to part company. You head up, and I'll go down.
I need some cover.
Fuckers! Time to fucking die! Sit this one out, pal! Come out in the open! This is it!
Hang on.
Shit! You're a pig, but try to act cool!
Johnny, are we...
yards. Turn right.
Liz Torres.
It was good to see you, Johnny.
Yeah, only problem was your friend, the UC. He nearly blew my ass off. How's your fancy European friend working out?
Okay. Seems like maybe he's the only guy in the city not working for the state.
Him and the lost MC. Me and the brothers are tight.
I hope so, for your sake, Johnny, you know. See you soon, baby, huh?
In 1 mile, turn right. Please proceed to highlighted route. In 1 mile, turn right.
Johnny Klebitz?
Yeah, who's this?
You tried to offload some smack to a colleague of mine called Charlie. Costly mistake.
Who the fuck is this?
Agent Jones, FIB. We'd like you to come in for a talk. Things might be easier for you if you give us some information on your motorcycle club.
Fuck you, Fed. This conversation's over. If you got any evidence on me, get a warrant.
Do you have an appointment?
No. I thought I'd inquire about a membership.
Excuse me?
Yeah. Under this ravaged, drug-addled exterior lies the heart of a reactionary prick, so...
Please make a U-turn while safe.
Backup.
Mucho gusto.
Sadly, Stubbs, I'm not gonna be able to disappoint you. Your uncle is no longer with us. For my conscience's sake, I hope your lack of humanity is a genetic quality.
He was a man of the people, a philanthropist, a pompous windbag, and an occasional ketamite. Typical Stubbs, you might say. Sleep easy and drop into the club sometime soon.
Turn right.
dickhead!
These guys can't hurt you no more, baby! You sure know how to get yourself into trouble, don't you, baby?
You sure know how to get me out, Johnny.
Come here.
What's wrong? I don't want to hang out here. Can we go?
I don't want to hang here neither. Then again, I'm not the one messing up my head on a week-long ice binge.
I remember when you used to mess around at my place. That don't happen anymore either. Take me home, man. I'm crashing hard.
You all right?
I'm with you now, Johnny boy. How could I not be?
How long you been up? 2 days? Three?
Who's counting?
It ain't good for you. You know that.
Sure. You expect me to stay clean when you're not there to look after me?
Maybe if you answered your calls. Fuck, whatever.
Okay, I'm bad, baby. I'm bad. I know it. You should teach me a lesson. Hit me or something. Teach me I'm wrong.
Enough of that.
Teach me, baby. It's the only way I'll learn. Make me hurt.
You're making yourself hurt already, you fucking idiot.
Hit me.
Give me a break, sweetheart. I used to fucking love you.
You're too sweet for words, Johnny boy. You think I'm sweet too?
You ain't good for me, sugar. That's all I know.
What in the holy hell?
If 100 yards, turn right. have arrived.
Nice place you got here, Sugar.
Not now, honey. I ain't feeling so good.
I thought you said you stopped smoking that stuff.
I did, Johnny boy. I did. I promise. I never lied to you.
Come on, baby. That's crap. You know it.
I never lied to you when I was sober.
Well, my whole life's fallen to shit, sweetheart. I guess it was dumb of me to think this would be any different.
I'm sorry. I know I ain't much, but I'm all yours. You do know that, baby, don't you?
If you say so.
I love you, Johnny. Thanks for saving me again.
What the fucking hell's up?
Yards. Turn right.
Ah, Mr. Stubbs is expecting you.
Hey, how you doing, man?
Oh, yes, sir. Hello, sir. I'm fine.
Good. Hey, let me ask you something. Do you really enjoy life?
I don't really know what you mean, sir.
I mean, just serving all these rich morons, you know, smell of money and all that stuff, you know. Does that make you happy?
Yes, sir, something like that. And tell me, sir, are you happy? I mean, has giving the man the, finger really satisfied some inner urge within you, sir?
Well, I think what...
Please make a U-turn where safe.
Hurry up!
In 100 yards, turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn, we're safe. In 100 yards, turn left. In 400 yards, turn right. 50 yards. Turn left. You have arrived.
Hold it right there, friend. Come on, people! Move out of here now! Surround him! You know who I am?
The best tasting thing I've had since I got locked up.
That's intense.
All right, since we've all...
We got you from every angle!
Blood pump.
fucking politicians!
There's a boat waiting behind the Glow Oil Plant in Actor Industrial.
Calculating route. In 400 yards, turn right.
So, what are you folks in for?
For these fellas, it's white-collar shenanigans. Caught with their hand in the cookie jar. My greed was of a more corporeal nature.
I'm gonna take that as meaning you were into some sick shit. Let's not discuss it.
As you wish, dear boy.
I'm guessing it wasn't you I got paid to bail out anyway.
I doubt those who remember me think it a great idea that I am about to be roaming free again.
Okie dokie then.
Make a U-turn, we're safe. make a U-turn, we're safe. In 200 yards, turn right.
Thank you, sir. My fellow prisoners and I are most grateful. We've got a boat to catch. Oh, I do like to be beside the seaside. Oh, I do like to be beside the sea. Oh, I do like to walk along the brum, 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 where the brass band plays fiddly bum, 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 bum.
Bon voyage. Friends are out to sea, Mr. Stubbs. Good luck to them. I think they'll need it.
Oh, don't you worry. Those boys don't need luck. You should have seen them in 73. Believe me, a short recession and a trip to Panama isn't going to finish those boys off. All traitors by blood. Great genes.
I was thinking the problem might lie with one of the other passengers on their little cruise. Later on, Mr. Congressman.
Yards. Turn left.
Fuck!
In 200 yards. Turn left. Turn right. Turn left. In 100 yards, turn right. Then immediately right.
You crashed into me. Good for you.
Turn left. Then immediately left. You.
Klebitz? Klebitz, you there?
I'm here. What can I do you for, Congressman?
Oh, listen, Klebitz, the taxpayer is picking up the bill for this call, so I'm going to make it brief. The amount of help I need from a man with your skills has tripled in volume, and that's a conservative estimate. If you're interested in helping me out with this, you can call me, and I'll tell you what I need. The pay will be more than adequate.
Once you go down the dark path, it just keeps going, don't it, Stubbs? I'll call if I feel the need to keep you in the lifestyle to which you're accustomed.
What's going on, Jim?
Hey, Johnny boy. You know the deal? If it ain't one load of bullshit, it's a goddamn another.
Tell me about it. Coming close to really losing my shit here.
Well, you ain't gonna like what I'm about to do in the next few hours.
What?
We gotta go steal some bikes from the Angels of Death.
Ain't we a little too old for stealing bikes and clubhouse flags?
I'm point on this run. Let's go!
In 200 yards, turn right.
MC turf.
The bikes are parked up by the Tudor Chapter's HQ.
In 400 yards, turn left.
Where'd you get the van, Jim? You ain't turned into some kind of trailer queen, have you?
Very funny, asshole. This shit belongs to my contact. If I wanted to take a bike of mine somewhere, I'd drive it myself.
Yeah? Having an old lady and kid hasn't made you scared of getting dirty.
I was riding bikes before your mama rode your daddy, Jonathan. Jackie and the baby, yeah, it's nice and all. And shit, I mean, I love them and stuff, but I'm still a brother. Lost MC, man, forever.
So, if Billy asked you to do something that meant you wouldn't be able to look after them for some time, or maybe not ever.
Yeah, Johnny, I take your point. I'd have to Time to stick it to him, Johnny! Get the bikes, Johnny. I'll scan the horizon.
Who I am!
Let's get this truck back! You'd think the dead peeps would know when they were beat!
Handle the truck.
Alrighty then, amigo. I always get a kick out of sticking it to them pansies.
Old habits die hard, brother.
Yep.
Too bad times weren't always this easy.
Oh, shit.
Be cool, man.
Well, what do we have here?
Looks to me like a couple of mopes with some stolen bikes.
These bikes are ours, officer.
Nobody's gonna be reporting these bikes stolen, so give us a break.
Oh, looks like these mopes have outsmarted us, don't it?
Unbelievable. These inbred biker rednecks get smarter every year. Your parents must have been fucking brilliant siblings.
Yeah, funny.
Think you're smart? How smart are you gonna feel when we drag your old lady downtown, turn the cameras off, and interrogate her real hard?
Man, I bet she'll love it.
Yeah.
She'll be begging us for another fucking interrogation in no fucking time!
Oh! Fuck. We've been watching the Angels of Death shit, birds!
That's right, we saw the whole thing, you fucking jerk-offs. Case closed.
Ugh!